Have you thought about bringing in invisible blocks for survival mode? By invisible blocks, I think you mean either the barrier blocks or the invisible bedrock that exists in Bedrock Edition. The short answer is probably not. But if we did, considering that we're making a sandbox game, we would probably make it not completely indestructible. Also, we would probably make it so that you can tell it apart in some way or another, maybe by touch or similar. But thank you for the question.